the excellent schools, for example, that serve their children. And the playgrounds available for recreation. Not unique, of course, in the pattern of American communities, but comforting to the happy fathers and mothers who live here and call it home.